Student, welcome to Saurabh Sir classes. Here's the problem. 1 by 1 into 2 plus 1 by 2 into 3 plus 1 by 3 into 4 plus dot 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 plus 1 by 99 into 100 is, here's the four option, 10 by 100, 99 by 100, 25 by 99 and 1 by 100. Solution. Now, after this equation, we can write 1 minus half plus half minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus dot 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 1 by 99 minus 1 by 100. That equal to 1 minus 1 by 100, that equal to 99 by 100. So option B will be the right answer. Next problem. If a square plus b square equal to 234 and ab equal to 108, then find the value of a plus b and a minus b. Now a plus b whole square, that equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab, that equal to 34 plus 2 into 108, that equal to 450. And in this way, a minus b whole square equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab, that equal to 18. Now a plus b by a minus b, that equal to 450 by 18, that equal to 25. So a plus b by a minus b equal to root over 25, that equal to 5. Next problem. Okay, 736 plus 278 whole square plus 736 minus 278 whole square divided by 736 into 736 plus 278 into 278 is equal to 1, 4, 3 or 2. Now here we can write 736 whole square plus 278 whole square, 278 whole square, sorry for the interruption, and divided by 736 whole square plus 278 whole square, that means that equal to 2, as the formula a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square, that equal to 2 into a square plus b square. Next problem. Simplify 4 minus 6 minus 12 minus 10 minus 8 minus 6. Solution. 4 minus 6 minus 12 minus 10 minus 2, that equal to 4 minus 6 minus 12 minus 8, that equal to 4 minus 6 minus 4, that equal to 4 minus 2. So the answer is 2. Therefore option C will be the right answer. Now the last problem. 10. Find out the approx value of the following expression: 1594 into 199 divided by 49 minus 1398 plus 3877. Here are the four options: 9400, 9000, 8700, 8855. The required value, that equal to 1594 into 199 divided by 49 minus 1398 plus 3877. So that equal to 1594 into 200 divided by 50 minus 1398 plus 3877. That equal to 6376 minus 1398 plus 3877. That equal to 10253 minus 1398. That equal to 8855. So option D will be the right answer.